Hey guys, Evanchalama here from iTech, and in this video I will guide you to install Android Marshmallow step by step in the VirtualBox. Take the complete experience of new and advanced feature of Android 6.0. The guide is same for the Windows, Linux and Mac operating system. So let's get started. First of all, you will need a VirtualBox. You can download it from virtualbox.org. Download the suitable version for your operating system. Install the VirtualBox once the download is finished. And now you will need Android 6.0 Marshmallow ISO. Download it from the given link bit.ly/60. Once you are done with downloading ISO, open the VirtualBox. Click on New. Type any name you want. Select type as Linux and version as other Linux 32-bit. Click Next. Assign 2GB or more RAM to your operating system. Now create a virtual hard disk. Select the hard disk type as VDI. Here you can choose any option, but I will recommend to go with the fixed size. Assign the storage size. Choose the location to save the virtual hard disk. Once your virtual machine is successfully created, right click on it and go to settings. Storage. Now click this icon and choose the ISO file you just downloaded. Click OK to apply the changes. Now start your virtual machine. Select last option. Install Android x86 to hard disk. Or if you just want to try it once, then choose Live CD. Now create a new partition. Go to New. Choose Primary. Make this partition bootable by choosing Bootable. Now choose Write and type Yes. Exit the partition wizard. Select the partition you just created and format it as ext3. Choose Yes when asked to install Grub bootloader. Skip the EFI Grub loop. Yes, install the system directory as read/write. Now choose Run Android x86. The Android will now start the first boot process. Now go to Input and select Mouse Integration to enable mouse detection in Android. Choose the language, locality, and date and time. So I have now got a working Android Marshmallow on my PC, and you can easily make it on your own PC just the way I have done. Now just the last step. Again go to setting of your virtual machine and in storage, remove the Marshmallow ISO. Click OK. Now your system will boot directly to the Android. If you face any error while installing Android Marshmallow on a PC, then write down in the comments below. I will provide you the solution as soon as possible. I hope this has been helpful. I hope you guys really enjoyed this. Thank you for watching, like and subscribe, and I will catch you guys in my next video.